Meet Q.
Let's pick your avatar.
Choose from four totally unique avatars and watch your robot come to life.
All right, Zess, game on.
You got it.
Code new experiences at the skill level that's right for you. So you can play together, explore together, and text together.
Engaging, eat my dust mode.
Chat, code, and share your world with a robot all your own. Q from Wonder Workshop. Your robot, your rules.
Meet Dash and Dot.
Hey!
Fun, easy-to-use, interactive robots that teach kids about programming with hands-on play. Dash and Dot are ready to play right out of the box and can be programmed with our free apps for your phone or tablet. Kids start learning right away with an easy-to-follow tutorial and hundreds of preloaded missions. Or a hot potato. Dash can do even more. He can dance, race around the house, respond to objects and sounds, and record your child's voice for a fun surprise.
Watch out, Mom, I'm coming through.
Dash and Dot will fuel your child's natural curiosity. They'll love programming new adventures for their robot sidekicks. They can play hide and seek for a thrilling race. You'll be surprised at their creativity. Wonder Workshop, inspiring the brightest minds of tomorrow.
Okay.
Adele, honey, there's a surprise for you.
Surprise?
Hey, sweetie. Meet Miko.
Hello, Miko. You can call me Ed.
Hello, Ed.
Math's tough.
Hey, what are you doing?
Can you help me with my tables?
Tables, furniture with the flat top and...
Oh no, Miko. I meant multiplication tables, like a table of four.
Sure. 4 times 1 is 4. 5 times 3?
15.
7 times 5?
35.
8 times 4?
38. No, 32.
12 times 12?
144!
Good job! It's time to party!
Yay!
Good dinosaur woke up in the morning.
Hey, he's not a good dinosaur.
Hi, Dad!
Hi, sweetie!
Why isn't he a good dinosaur?
Because he didn't brush his big teeth. Nighty-night.
Bye, Dad.
With conversational learning, Teleconnect, Privacy iPatch, and an ever-growing host of talents like games, activities, and much more, Miko 2. Open up your child's world.
Welcome to the world of Jimu Robots, where you can build and program smart robots and share them with your friends. Follow the cool 3D instructions on the free Jimu app and build BuzzBot. Take him apart and create MuffBot. Check out Dozerbot, Dirtbot, or more smart robots offered in other kits inside the Jimu world. You're in control. Every grab, every move, every turn. You and your robot get smarter as you go when you program the action in the free Jimu app. Jimu robots are fun for every level of experience and a great introduction to STEM skills. Create your own Jimu robot in Jimu world today. Smart robots, smarter kids.
Meet Royby. Royby Robot is the first AI-powered educational companion for your child. It creates personalized lessons for language learning, STEM activities, helps with speech delay, and more. Royby sees when your child is happy or sad and initiates a friendly conversation with her.
Who's there?
Royby.
This emotional support leads to happier and more motivated children who perform better in academics. With a few simple taps of Royby's app, you can set lessons for your child and track their daily or weekly progress and activities. Your children will always be engaged and happy with Royby.
Oh, yeah!
Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Wow. I love you.
Hey, Vector. What's the weather?
30 degrees and snowing.
Alexa, turn up the heat to 75. Hey, Vector. Wanna play blackjack?
17. Another card.
Hit me.
26. You busted.
Alexa, add Beat the Dealer to my shopping list.
I added Beat the Dealer to your shopping list.
Hey, Vector. Go home. Alexa, turn the lights off.
This is Clickbot. Cute, right? Clickbot is a family robot that's a bit different. His expressions and characteristics were designed by Carlos Bina, an award-winning designer. He has over 200 interactions that will make you fall in love with him. He can also dance, compete, and play with you. Play trivia. Chase the ball and a ton of other games. This would already make him pretty remarkable, but here's where he's different. Clickbot is an entire universe. See, this is also Clickbot. It has wheels and can follow you around. This is also Clickbot. It can climb walls. And this one crawls. And this one is a mean driving machine. And this one serves snacks. Now, these are not separate robots. They're all just one Clickbot. See, Clickbot is modular. The good kind of modular. The kind that works like magic. Instead of hundreds of motors, servos, cables, and chips, Clickbot is built from smart building blocks that know how you connect them. Right out of the box, Clickbot comes with 50 predefined robots you can build easily. But it doesn't end there. After you've mastered these, you can create more than 10,000 other robots, limited only by your imagination. Did we say different? Now let's talk STEM. Clickbot takes a new approach to STEM and learning code. Most STEM products are either too simple or way too complicated. Clickbot goes all the way from super basic to real-world coding. Here's how. Built a new robot by just clicking pieces together? How will you program it to drive? Well, you don't need to. Just hit record and move the robot however you wish. And that's it. Now you can control it. Want to teach it to do something? Hit record, move it, and that's it. You can now play that sequence. No code. So to summarize, a lovable robot that plays games, dances, climbs, and drives with smart modular building blocks that make it 10,000 robots, and STEM learning from starter to pro with tutorials and a great community. So if you want a new family member that's a little different, this is Clickbot. Cute, right?
This is Cody Rocky, their friendly coding companion. Cody is a standalone remote controller with more than 10 advanced electronic modules. Each module can be accessed by writing your own program. Rocky is the car that lets you take Cody, and Cody Rocky's easy-to-use graphical programming language lets children explore their creativity in code by dragging and dropping blocks. He built a remote controller for his games. He created a moisture sensing and plant watering device. She programmed her remote-controlled car to avoid obstacles all on its own and even create music with Cody Rocky and your own code.